treasure was all mine.
Get a lot of new folks in here.
Excuse me.
Well, hello there. Welcome to, welcome to Haley's Hardware, where we have hardware. No, not at all. I'm just not used to people all the way out here. My usual customers, well, I usually smell them before I see them. The swamp folk, mostly. I guess they don't bother me none because I was born here. They mostly trade meat and fruit, never any cash or goods. Them mercs are good for some trade in real hardware, so if and you need ammo or anything like that, I can help you out. Oh, you're thinking, no, it's not a family thing. I took the name of the store when I found this place a couple years ago. Truth is, I don't even remember much before that. Woke up here with a headache a couple years ago with the shop already set up. People came in and started trading. I didn't complain. It just became a job. I found some of it. Some was here when I got here. I get some from them smugglers. And every once in a while, that weirdo with the boat comes up here and trades a few good things. Sure thing. Are you here to buy something? There's not much to tell. What do you want to know? Sure thing. Are you here to buy something? Good doing business with you. Always good to see a stranger. Always good to see a stranger. Thank you.
Hark, who goes there? Who lingers at the threshold of transcendence? What's this? A humble traveler seeking the guidance of our awakened minds? Truly, this is a glorious day. You are from far away, and must be strong indeed to have traveled this far. But strength is nothing without the guidance of the enlightened mind. If you seek entry, you must be prepared to expand your consciousness. You must prove yourself worthy to transcend. Your caution is a credit to your wisdom. Only a fool eats before he knows the meal. You are worthy to attempt the ritual of the Mother Seed. Venture west to the Great Bog, and within you shall find the mother of all Punga fruit. She stands taller than a man, and her vines guide our future. Collect her seeds and kneel before her wisdom. Only then will you be ready to enter these sacred halls.
Thank you.
My pleasure. Sweet. Got it. Thank you.
This is Caroline Saunders, Principal Geological Chemist for Fish Natural Gas Survey, MD-16001. Sample set 1 shows promising concentration of biogas in mostly limestone substratum of wetlands. No exact levels yet, but this site should exhibit more than enough extraction potential to meet survey goals. I'm going to leave a couple of interns here to handle the minutiae, but it's a formality. I'll move on to the other sites now to make sure that this isn't an aberration. Consider this my authorization signature on sample site 1. Caroline Saunders, Principal Geological Chemist for Fish Natural Gas Survey, MD-16001. Preliminary results from Sample Site 2 are promising. We're posting similar concentrations as in the first site. Similar biogas makeup here as well, including a few organic compounds that I'm not familiar with. We've also discovered heavy lye residue in a naturally formed chamber at this excavation site. Lucky we were wearing caustics gear to begin with, or somebody might have suffered some serious chemical burns. I'd like to analyze this site further, see if there's any connection between those compounds and the lye deposits. My tech is telling me he needs a couple of hours to work on our ventilator unit. I suppose I'll move on to Site 3 in the meantime. Further analysis is for my own curiosity, anyway. This is my authorization signature on Sample Site 2.
All the rats are gone. Feels great. That's right.
We have multiple flashpoints on horizon. Come back. Air Command USN 350 requesting landing vector. Have zero ceiling visibility and low on state. Somebody give me a landing clearance. State 1+10 to splash. Have zero read on outer marker. This is USN 350. I'm blind out here. Attempting emergency landing over water. INS pinger active on distress band. Flaps up. Descent to 8 cherubs. 3 green over. 5 cherubs. Tree line up. Throttle easy on 4 lights, prepping to pull the loud handle.
Tapped into. Sample site 3 is showing biogas concentration off the charts. Wetland substratum is surprisingly dense limestone at all excavation sites, and we've had no trouble locating naturally formed chambers. This and the dense calcite formation suggest that subterranean water flow has eroded a vast network of caves and grottos throughout the region. Mapping these will be a monumental effort, but necessary to uncover the bounty of natural gas resources captured down here. What I don't understand is the amount of lye residue we're encountering. I'm going to try and touch base with some of my academic contacts and see if we can find any precedent for it. We'll have plenty of time to work that out, though. I've no doubt Vish will want to set up shop here and drill their little hearts out. This is Principal Geological Chemist Caroline Saunders for Vish Natural Gas Survey, MD-16001. Consider this my authorization signature on Sample Site 3. As far as I'm concerned, this is a prime location for biogas harvesting and a treasure trove for some field research.
busted. That ought to do it. I feel a lot better.